About 3%, or 36 cases over the past 14 days, have been travel related. Over 200 have been confirmed as community transmission, which is that we don't know where they came from, and a further 200 remain under investigation.